in Venice. You proved that whatever these hellstorms are, they can be shut down. There's another one forming over a resistance black site in Sardinia. Our chief occultist, Ephraim Schweiger, is on the ground gathering data. But we just lost radio over the whole region. Get in there, secure Schweiger's intel, and then stop that hellstorm.
Too late. Schweiger and his team have left for the base. He said they had to go immediately in order to prepare for the hellstorm.
Sure. It's not our fault. The board was no good.
I tried to make him wait. This whole place is swarming with dead. They'll eat you alive. But he wouldn't listen.
Road is blocked. Is there another way to base?
Schweiger's plan was to head in through a side path in the forest. There should be a trail for you to follow.
Thank you.
heads on spikes. Not good sign. Only dead.
I'm afraid not. Since they reached the base, it's been a radio silence. Perhaps once you're closer, you'll be able to pick up their signal.
Oh!
They're here. But no Schweiger. Must be inside.
Then you must follow. Schweiger and his team will be facing heavy resistance. The sooner you get there, the sooner you can give them some battle.
Thank you.
last door kaput. Not opening.
It seems you need to refuel the opening mechanism. Is there anything you could siphon hydraulic fluid from?
Need hydraulic fluid. Maybe I can fight it, Rex?
unstoppable!
Success. Bruno, have found bodies. It's Schweiger's team. Not good.
And Schweiger? Is he among them?
It's his team. But he's not one of the bodies. I keep looking, eh?
One more will surely follow.
Bruno, power is out. You have suggestions?
The appearance of the hellstorm may have shorted the electrical circuit. I suggest you find the breakers and attempt to reset them.
Anna, the body! It's one of Schweiger's team. Here is where Schweiger went. But first, we must get power back on.
Finished! Too easy!
Excellent work! Now, press onwards into the research facility. You are almost there!
Thank you.
is one of Schweiger's team. But where is Schweiger? This one of Schweiger. We are still going in the right direction. No power again? Look for another circuit breaker. Still no power? Okay, we find another circuit breaker. You have another way into lab?
Not on these schematics. But you are in a military facility. If you can find some heavy-duty explosives, you could try and brute force your way through.
night is burning. Time for killing. Everything. Bah-bah! Nice. Simple plan.
Ah, you must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Oh, Grand Carlos. Is Dr. Schweiger with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead to the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts. But now you can help me. I'll walk you through the process. Firstly, you need to find the three firing components and attach them to the core.
Find parts to make bomb. Okay. Yes.
Yes.
Dale, hop!
Inserting the firing components, these parts are very expensive.
Fix it to rocket?
Bruce Nine, now the firing components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration bay and begin the sequence.
Done. We'll calibrate bomb.
Yep.
Case done. Now we make the big magic baba.
Now head to the room above you and activate the radiation induction module to infuse the core with arcane energy. It's the big red button. You can't miss it.
I understand, I think. Button has been pushed, and
now we wait for the induction module to charge. Finished, we release the charge into the core and pray it doesn't detonate.
Okay. How do we do that?
By pressing the release button. Just make sure you're safely in the induction room. You do not want to be near those coils when they fire.
It's done. Now we have finished?
Not quite. Next, we need biofuels. Head to the testing room downstairs, the one with all the stasis tanks, and activate the distilling apparatus.
Go to testing room. There. Fuel done. Now I put it in the core.
Take the biofuel to the core and place it in. Carefully.
And then, finally, bomb is done?
Still no. You must activate the induction to infuse the core once more. Only once that is done will our weapon be completed.
I understand. Are the infusion being triggered now?
Thank you. take our warhead and attach it to the missile. It blasts the doors and I open them.
Almost done? Good.
I cannot be stopped!
Blast doors. Watch out, there might be some zombies lurking in the transport tunnel.
Maybe more than some.
Nothing you cannot handle, eh? Once you have installed our brand new arcane core into the missile, proceed to the signal. I shall be waiting for you there.
Easy to be brave when hiding inside safely.
To measure the temporal frequencies, but the whole tower that appeared right on top of him, he was destroyed in an instant.
Dead? No, Bruno, are you hearing? The doctor, he's dead!
Dead? That reckless fool. I can't let his death be for nothing. You must stop that storm!
I believe in you. But just to be safe, grab some supplies from the bunker on your right.
I understand.
The lever that activates the conveyor belt. Pull it, and the bomb will be moved into position. Once you've activated the lever, the noise will alert every zombie in the area, so make sure you're ready. The bomb won't work if there's nobody left to fire it.
Defend bomb from dead things. It's a terrible plan, but it's only plan.
Pull lever. I'll have that thing. Let's go.
Deck alert! Here they come! Hold your positions and defend that bomb!
Thank you.
Well, go faster would be a good idea.
This is as fast as it goes.
Again.
Glad to hear it. Now keep holding that line. Einstein is in position, but we can't calibrate it until that tank is taken out.
For this.
It should take about half a minute before we are ready for launch. What's that noise?
There is too many dead ships. Trying to make it for the boom is now.
No, we can't. Just hold the line and prepare to fire.